Good morning, everyone. Hanging out, Irvin Kinney hanging out with Jungle Terry. Yes. Yes, indeed. So, first of all, Chris is like, oh, I want your house. I love your house. You have to tell that was a long process getting to that page. The land was literally a swamp when you got there.
Yeah, it was swampy and just tall grasses and that, real prickers everywhere. And yeah. it was not fun. But we did it. We love it. It's our vacation every day.
Really. You live in your own resort.
Well,
no Jungle Terror Resort would be complete without animals.
Yes.
So, today, how are we going to freak Wayne out?
Oh, today we get to see how he's, look at the look I'm getting. Reflexes.
Yeah.
We're going to see how quick I can run? Yeah.
Yes.
No. Hand reflexes.
Something might.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we may lose a finger today.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah.
Possibly.
I won't let that happen.
No. Maybe a nail. All right. So Jungle Terry in the house. I always love to see him. Get ready to see Wayne Dawson maybe lose a fingernail, but not a finger. All right, Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.
Perfect.
Cleveland's own Fox 8 News in the morning.
Good morning, Cleveland and all of Northeast Ohio. It's 7 o'clock on the dot. Wednesday morning in the city, better known as
Hump Day.
Or the day after Election Day.
Or 2 days before Friday.
Or that would be Friday Eve.
Sure.
I want to thank you for joining us. I'm Wayne Dawson.
I'm Christy Cable. Scott Zabaz, look at our forecast this morning. Scotty?
Hey.